Did they get their own back when you had to do your stripping scene?
They laughed at me hysterically because I looked like a fool, clearly.
Come on, girls, you can do better than this.
As soon as I read the script, I thought, I have to be a part of making this. It reminded me of Flashdance, a movie that I saw when I was 12 years old with all my girlfriends and ran out and thought, I'm going to be somebody one day, and it helped me to dream. And I think this is the same sort of story.
You're unbelievable. Coyote Ugly.
Hi, Kevin Zimmer, Vicky Groner. Do you remember the Super Bowl parade of 92? Well, neither do I, but the next morning you and I woke up together. No.
One man with a split personality.
Daddy boy.
Now, one man with a split personality and another personality.
Hair boy.
One man with a split personality, another personality, and his friend. There he is. One man with a split personality, another person, his and someone else. One man with a split personality, another person, his friend, someone else, and his sister.
Here, people think we're sisters.
One man, lots of spanking new characters. Harry Enfield, Monday from 10 on Sky One.
The digit is unique. Throughout history, it has proved invaluable in giving all sorts of directions. It is part of our culture. It has entertained charming children and thrilling adults. It has saved lives. It has cost lives. It can be used as a sign of love, of happiness, and hate. And now, people are training it to take on a greater role. Because the digit, with the very useful services of Open, can make your television do so much more. Now, with new shops and services, there are different things to buy and do all the time. You can look after your finances night or day. Find out what's on at your local cinema. Or book a holiday and see where you're going.
And of course, there's email.
Open. How very useful.
Just press the button.
Hello?
Yo, Spook. What's up?
Watching Halloween Week.
True.
A movie, Max.
True.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
So, what's up?
Just watching Halloween Week on Sky Movie Max.
Every night, next week at 10.
Excuse me, sir.
This month, we're in training, because Sky are offering a fantastic trip to the States, a chance to live like real astronauts,
Eric,
and even experience weightlessness.
If you won't remove yourself, sir, I shall have to remove you.
Yes!
Get security.
But you better hurry if you want to beat me and the boy to the only pair of tickies.
Stop this man from winning your prizes. See your Sky customer magazine for details of this and other great features.
Oh, Petey, look out for that chicken!
Terence William Green, you have been found guilty of the murder of Preston Snow. The sentence of the court is life in prison.
Sometimes we'll do anything for the ones we love.
Why'd you lie for him, man? After all he did to you.
But if asked to go the distance,
Terry has arranged for a consignment of cannabis resin to be imported from Spain.
Where would you draw the line?
He expects me to do his dirty work.
You're the only one I can trust on the outside.
I'm not doing the counterfeit thing, Terry. I'll do this for you and that's it.
In a Sky One original drama.
I always know when you're lying, Sam. I knew you were lying in court. And I know you're lying now.
Anita Dobson and Leslie Grantham are together again.
My husband's not weak, and I wouldn't want you thinking I was a pushover either.
The Stretch starts November 12th on Sky One.
There's no respect.
Hey, Pops, try my incredible new Goodfellas pizza pie. It's a pizza and a pie.
It's a crazy.
A pizza is a pizza.
Not this one, Pops.
What are you talking?
I'm talking more juicy tomatoes, more cheese, more herbs.
I'm talking crispy.
What do you say, Pops? What is it?
It's the tomatoes.
It's the pepperoni.
It's the herbs.
Such a cheese.
No, wait, it's so full and
so crispy.
Is it too much?
New full and crispy pizza pie from Goodfellas. Tasting is believing.
Welcome to this week's Turn It Up, and Ricky Martin is back with a new single called She Bangs. Now, a lot of people would say to write a Ricky Martin track, all you need is a computer and a book of common rhyme, and that's probably true. But the sound of his singles are lively and they're fun. The video for this song is very, very good indeed. And although the song may be a bit summery, it doesn't matter, it's still great fun. I let her rub me up till she knocks me out. She walks like she talks like she talks like she walks. And she bangs, she bangs. Oh, when you're low, I'll be there by your side. By Your Side is a new single from Sade out this week, taken from the album Lovers Rock. And she's been away for 8 years, it says, but you would never believe it. She looks just as good, sounds just as good. And if you're a fan of moody ballads, you'll love this. If you're a fan of Sade, you'll adore it. Out this week is Steps and Stomp from their new album Buzz. Basically, it uses Chic and Everybody Dance exactly the same as that, as Steps continue their professional karaoke. This week's tip of the top comes from the album In Blue. It's a follow-up to Breathless, and it's the cause with Irresistible, basically because it's the least formulaic of all the songs out this week. At least they play their own music, and yes, a lot of people criticise the cause at the moment, but they do make great pop songs, and you can't help but wish them all the success they deserve.
Congressman Francis Schaeffer, his family by his side, has just vehemently denied that he sexually accosted reporter Susan Keene and has in turn...
A sizzling show packed to the brim with all the latest gossip on your favourite pop stars.
The best in hot pop gossip, watch Smash Hits TV.
Whose mobile is it? Join Tess and Dane in The Great Debate.
Save Queen Britney!
Rule Queen Britney!
Learn those lyrics with karaoke videos, plus chart-topping bands performing live.
That's awesome.
Crank it up for the hottest new show, guaranteed to set your weekend ablaze. Smash Hits TV, every Saturday at the new time of 6, Sky 1.
Everybody go...
Gold, the best of Spandau Ballet. 17 fantastic songs from one of the 80s finest bands. An incredible 16 top 30 hits. Gold, the best of Spandau Ballet.
The things we do just to make sure. But what about our health? To make sure we get the right balance of vitamins and minerals, we know we need a healthy diet.
Please, I really want to see the flight.
In a minute, okay.
But you could take Sinatogen as well, just to make sure.
She's a celebrity for all the wrong reasons.
They call her the runaway bride.
He's looking for a front page story.
Are you just going to follow me around everywhere I go?
From the director of Pretty Woman.
No.
Julia Roberts and Richard Gere together again in an explosive performance.
You are just trying to make me run.
She got to you too.
Oh, I swear to you!
No.
Runaway Bride, one of 25 movies now showing on Sky Box Office.
Look, Sal, I am trying to do this wedding on a very...
How are you? Here for the concert.
Really? None of the other boys? Just yourself?
Yeah, I'm Roland. Yeah.
Yeah, sure you are.
What's this? No, you don't understand. It's a solo concert.
Ronan in concert, 7th of November at 6:45, Sky One.
And don't think you're fooling anyone with that accent.
So how would you describe new Snacker Jacks?
Mmm. Yummy. Mmm.
Mmm.
Cheese. Mm. Gosh, that's really nice.
Lovely.
Barbecue flavour.
Very nice and light.
Really crispy.
Really chocolatey flavour.
And it's fine fat.
90% fat free.
Really?
Oh. That's surprising.
New Snacker Jacks from Quaker. Taste the crunch.
Can I just munch the whole bag?